Good morning from the beautiful streets of Seoul, South Korea. Today we are getting as close as humanly possible to North Korea on our tour of the DMZ. You used to be able to get a lot closer to and go into something called the JSA, the Joint Security Area, and technically step into North Korea, but that has been closed ever since an American soldier crossed over to the North Korean side when he went on the same tour we're going on today. So we're just doing the DMZ tour, but I still think it'll be pretty cool and we'll learn a lot about the history of the two countries. Where the tour starts, and we're actually early today.
Hey.
So let's go on this tour. I'm very excited.
Morning.
Morning.
The permission from the government, we go inside of the military zone area.
All right, this is stop number one for today, the suspension bridge. It's about a 15-minute walk, and we're gonna go to it. Just hiking up here to the suspension bridge. And this is actually a site during the Korean War, like a viewpoint or vantage point for the north to see the south and the south to see the north. And there's lots of cool old bunkers here that we just went in. So like that sign said, this area was a fierce battle during the Korean War where the Koreans, South Koreans defended against the Chinese Communist Party during the Korean War.
Cool.
Yeah. Now, nice. Let's carry on to the waterfall. The second stop on the DMZ tour, and we're learning lots about the history between North and South Korea, and this is where they come on their holiday to the people who are separated from their families in North Korea. This area was made for them so they can come here and remember them. And this is the only place other than China in the world you can get North Korean money, so we bought a North Korean note.
Look at this.
That is crazy. Okay, so we are currently here, and the third stop on the tour is here. So this is North Korea, this is South. We are gonna go right here in the tunnel. That's our next stop. They're very strict here with the filming. It's either up to 3 years in prison or like $300,000. So this video might be shorter than we thought, but we'll record what we can.
Okay, we made it to the DMZ, demilitarized zone, and we're at the Dora Observatory, where we can see North Korea through binoculars on this side, and over there is South Korea.
Just so crazy to think that we could literally just see into North Korea, but it's really sad that no one in there can ever get out in the current circumstances. And now we're going to the next stop, which is the third tunnel, the tunnel that North Korea tried to carve in the ground so they could sneak into South Korea. We're not allowed to film in there, so we'll tell you about that after. Apparently, everything we could see there was just propaganda on the North Korean side because they don't want us to see what it's actually like over there. Our third stop, or fourth stop of the day, was the third tunnel of aggression. It's one of the only four tunnels that was found from North Korea trying to tunnel into South Korea to do a surprise attack. And we go down the steep hallway. We had to wear a hard hat, and then we walk through another section of the tunnel that gets smaller and smaller, about 2 meters in height. We were about 170 meters away from actually going into North Korea, which is pretty crazy. Before we went into the tunnel, they showed us about an eight minute movie that was showing us the history of the Korean War.
Okay, we're at the last stop of our tour. We stopped for a buffet lunch, and we're gonna go check out some souvenirs. Made it back to our hotel, and we're gonna give you our final thoughts on the tour.
Yeah, we both had an awesome nap on the bus ride back to Seoul, which was about an hour and 15 minutes.
We were exhausted on the way back. There was a lot of walking through the tunnel. We had to go up a 750 meter long incline like this, so that was a lot of work, and we were up so early, so we both had some good naps on the bus ride home.
Overall, it was a super good tour. Our tour guide, Dennis, if you're watching this, thanks for the awesome tour. Gave us lots of great information. We learned about the history between North and South Korea. We're not history buffs, so you can Google all of this. So he told us lots of good information. We got to go to the Dora Observatory and actually physically see into North Korea.
But overall, our tour was awesome. Our tour guide was amazing, and we would highly recommend it. And we will put the link to the tour we did in the description below.
Yeah, thanks for watching.